that walk-off win. As you're watching him like that, are you thinking about how am I going to pitch on this field in these conditions?
Oh, yes. I mean, you know, if you get Ethan, go 7 scores, tough act to follow up. Now you just got to
people. What will you look at when you get out of the park? Will you check the wind?
Yeah, I'll definitely. It's going to be coming up from my side. It always is. You know, tough game to do it, practice it, and deal with it.
How do pitchers adjust to the wind? Or do you, at some point in the game, you just ignore it and go with it?
Well, I mean, it kind of helps you keep the ball in the yard, obviously. The wind kind of dials the ball down, and the top of the yard don't really go as far as it usually is.
Did you watch North Carolina much yesterday?
when Ethan has an outing like that, does that give you confidence that, okay, yeah, I can go out and do it too?
Oh, 100%. You know, me and Ethan, you know, we got hand in hand. Me and him talk about different strategies and stuff. We use the same mindset of going around. And, you know, me and him kind of base each other's performance off each other. So.
It's cool to see that stadium. Excuse me. Cool to see that stadium full of Maroon.
Yeah, it's crazy. You know, people shouting in the outfield and Maroon White chants and, you know, State and all stuff. It's awesome. It's awesome.
I'm sure you guys expected something like that, but just actually being that happening, you think you were able to soak it in a little bit.
Yeah, it is. Especially from the doggy dog sitting there, you know, I'm keeping the Chargers. I'm like, okay, well, it's not back. First in, about the third in. I'm like, oh, God, this is slam pack.
Right.
Wow.
So when the change was made over from Vanderbilt series, I mean, when you and Coach Anderson and Ethan all talked, what went into the flip around?
Yeah. Nothing. So you say, hey, you start here, you start there, if not, probably, I don't. You know, I know Ethan's going to run there, and he has home set effort, and you know, I don't have a problem with it at all. You know, whenever I get my opportunity, I take advantage of it.
Is it an advantage now, because 2 years now you've been starting the first game, now you get to watch some teams, even if it's not the same team, kind of settle in?
Oh, yeah. It's kind of cool, you know, not being able to be the first guy to go out there and be able to watch other teams play before me, so.
Anything else?
What were you thinking last night when that ball went off Ethan's leg?
It hurt. Obviously it did. He came back in the dugout and said it felt like a knife hitting the calf. So.